live your my size and your flair and play fabulous drums. Just think, inside me your genes have found their niche. They link, and out of a one tap dancing kid with perfect hips, what could be better than your own little clone who reproduce all your talent? That's a hint of my own consider. This kid could be all one man band if we let her. Your sense of key and my great bravado, your ability and my obligato, that's what we gotta. What could be better than that? Right, Danny?
I'm picturing my lips and your eyes.
For a boy, that's a perfect pair.
I'm picturing my hips and your thighs.
That is very unfair.
Oh no, I know no one can predict what bird will hatch. Whoa, 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 whoa. But we're such genetic gems that God can mix and match. What could be better than if our little spawn got all his brains from his dad and from his mom? Got his brawn!
Funny!
Imagine what one tiny beast up in that
pie!
Your mutton nose and mad bushy eyebrow.
You for the low brow, me for the high brow.
Your brow and my brow, what could be better than that? Let's sing! That's great! Sing again!
La 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 la.
Liz? How exactly?
I was careful, I swear, and I never forgot it. I don't know how it happened.
Maybe it's just that no barrier on earth could stand up against the vigorous lashing army of my sperm! Ah!
Yeah! That must be it. He must seize the chance to